In this GAT Plus how-to, we'll be covering bulk removals of users using GAT Plus. For this example, I have a few users that go by the name John in my admin console. We'll be wanting to bulk remove all of these users. Now, over in GAT Plus's user audit section, I'll apply a filter to look for any user that has a name that starts with John. You can also search for users with other parameters like the organizational unit or group they are in. Once I've got my results, and I'm sure that these are the same users from my admin console, I can use the Export Data button and select Google Sheets. A link should appear taking me to a spreadsheet. In this spreadsheet, I can change anything about a user, but in this video we'll be deleting the users, so I'll simply change the isDeleted category to Yes. Please note that if a user is suspended, you cannot carry out any actions on them. I'll then close this tab, and in GAT Plus, I'll click on the Import Data button. Here I'll see the spreadsheet I just edited, and I can also choose to view the spreadsheet again using the eye icon. I'll go ahead and select the checkmark and accept its changes. And that's all it takes to remove users in bulk with GAT Plus. Don't forget to go to our website to get a free 15-day trial of GAT Plus. If you enjoyed this how-to, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Make sure to turn on the bell so you never miss a video. And let us know in the comments what you would like to see from us in the future. That covers this GAT Plus how-to. Thanks for watching.